It's best, I think, if we go back to Dragonstone. You've only just arrived.
From my blood come the prince that was promised, and his will be the song of ice and fire.
Before that, we were friends.
Nobody does, until they ride a dragon.
What if he doesn't want me to?
Then I've enjoyed your company, Jon Snow. I'm no ordinary woman. My dreams come true.
Will be your champion.
On my speed, stays there because they know I'm the ITGIRL. You know I am that girl. Shh, bitch, don't kiss and tell. It go from ATL. ITGIRL.
Led to rebellion that killed every Targaryen. Except two.
I'm not my father.
Now you're Christ. Thank the gods.
Won't be built by men loyal to the world we have.
Look.
So good together.
Glad I could do something to make you happy.
I know we may be young, but I've got feelings too.
If it please my lady and my queen.
The North will remain an independent kingdom. As it was for thousands of years.
Too much travel, 24 hours. When you stand next to 24 hours. She left her man at home. She don't love him no more.
Red Sky!
You may burn us, my lady, but you will not bend us, break us, or make us bow.
Unbowed, unbent, unbroken. The words of House Martell. A promise to our enemies
and a challenge to our lovers.
But that is life. We each have our roles. Oberyn was born to be an adventurer, and I was born to war.
Prince Oberyn had armed each of his daughters so they need never be defenseless. But Arianne Martell had no weapon but her guile.
This is Dorne.
Hand than Aegon is king. Fucking traitor.
I was born a flex. Yes. Diamonds on my neck. I like boarding jets. I like more than sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
Money.
All I really want to see is the
money.
I don't really need a D any the
money.
All a bad bitch need is the
money.
I got pants in the coop. Bussin' out the roof. I got pants in the coop. Touch me, I'll shoot. Bow.
Shake a little ass. Get a little bag and take it to the store.
Why would you say such a thing before these people?
I was merely expressing how proud I am of my family, Mother.
Though it seems my nephews aren't quite as proud of theirs.
Wait! Wait!
You have lived too long, Uncle, and Daemon replied. On that much, we agree. As Aemon one eye looked up in terror, Daemon ripped off his nephew's helm and drilled the sword down into his one remaining eye. So hard, the point came out the back of the young prince's throat.
Let us be finished.
Still the Lady Alison, but what anyone sees when they look at me now is the queen.
But you'll have to put your children to the sword, Jyn Abbott.
He is your son, Cyrus. Your blood.
Do not allow your temper to guide your judgment.
Already the word is spreading, you gossip, speculate, and no comment.
Who
disgraces myself?
Go to Weather. Shall I see after Queen Alison? No, sir.
Oh, Heartman, I see that now. Rather, I'm at peace that you moved about the world.
Respected and feared, you would be loved.
Yes, my lord. Thank you, my lord.
I remember the first time I saw you in the throne room. I'd never seen anyone who looked so unhappy. I want very much for you to be happy, Sansa. And
keep his tongue.
Yeah.